total dejection. And Morrison, oh, and a hard way off the suplex by Jericho. And the former undisputed champion.
Oh.
Nine-time Intercontinental Champion, six-time World Champion, Chris Jericho again in control of Morrison.
Jericho's got a bona fide mean streak here. You see, just a second ago, planted his foot right in the face.
Look at a kick out by Morrison, really spinning out there at a count of two.
Morrison, what you gonna do, huh? What you gonna do? What you gonna do, huh, Morrison? You stupid man.
I love who says that. Stupid man.
Why would you love that?
Oh, Jericho.
Just picture him saying it to you.
Didn't like that. Well, he has on a number of occasions.
Oh,
okay. He didn't, man, didn't remember my name for years. Nice drop kick to the jaw. Jericho looking to punish John Morrison. Take out all the frustrations on him here tonight.
Well, if that's the case, Jericho's going to take out all his frustrations from last night at Night of Champion. And John Morrison here tonight, I feel sorry for Morrison.
Well, Chris Jericho just he's had run-ins with the general manager over the past few weeks as well. Oh, look at Morrison.
Whoa.
Pulls him up here, may catch him here. Over the leg, two count, kick out at two. Morrison almost had Jericho. And that look of surprise crossing the face of Jericho again. Cover off the clothesline. Look at the leg, Morrison powers out.
I don't know about you, but... To me, this match almost seems like a must-win for Jericho.
He really does.
He's got to get back on track somehow.
Come on!
Yeah, I think last night was his all-time low point that he's hit, but he could go even lower if he loses here tonight.
Well, King, to your point, after last week, this could be a must-win for John Morrison as well. Almost had the WWE Champion defeated, lost the matchup, and Jericho... telegraphed that one, and Morrison took advantage. Right to the shoulder, and here comes John Morrison, former Intercontinental Champion, former Tag Team Champion.
You cannot set yourself that soon when you're in there with a veteran like Jericho.
Yeah.
But now Morrison back on the attack. Nice drop kick.
And Jericho scrambling. You're right, though, King. Morrison really had to pick up the pace. That's what he's beginning to do.
Oh. Oof.
That
can do it.
Planting Morrison, and suddenly Jericho again in control. Got to be wondering what's going through his mind. Right to the lion's salt, landed on his feet. John Morrison went for the flash kick. Jericho caught him. Looking to roll Morrison on his belly.
If Jericho can get Morrison turned, this could be it.
Going for the walls of Jericho. Morrison's in trouble. Chris Jericho, walls locked in, center of the ring. This vintage submission maneuver for Jericho. And Morrison somehow trying to use those long arms to make it to the ropes.
Well, all of that training, he's going to need to call on it right now. He's going to need the strength if he can some way get to that rope.
Yeah, Morrison trying to pull himself to the bottom rope.
He can't do it.
No, and he's there. Part of that parkour training of Morrison, King, is being able to adopt your body movements to the environment that you're in. And Morrison doing that there. And look at this. Morrison catching Jericho, who got a bit overzealous. But here's the counter by Jericho. And another counter by Morrison. Back and forth. Seesaw action. Two count. And Jericho again. Again going for the walls.
He's got to turn to get another.
No, he didn't. Morrison.
Look at Morrison.
Look at Morrison like a corkscrew.
And the strength, the leg strength of John Morrison.
Counters his way out of that. Big knee to the face. Jericho could be down and out. Morrison's where he wants to be. Starship Pain.
Oh, my gosh.
Is it enough? It is. Big win for Morrison. What a victory, but for Chris Jericho, the downward spiral continues. Wow, what a win for Morrison. Huge victory here tonight for a man that's been so impressive over the past couple of weeks.
Well, take a look at this. Jericho had the walls on, but
Morrison able to turn and then flip Jericho right out with that big knee to the forehead. And Morrison flying high with a little Starship Pain. A thing of beauty. And John Morrison with one of the biggest wins of his career here on Monday Night Raw. And also a little bit of revenge for what Jericho did to him last week in his match against Sheamus. Watch me, I'm changing
your life today. I would love to know what Jericho is thinking now. Something that Jericho is certainly unaccustomed to.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, our main event tonight will pit for the first time ever John Cena versus Nexus leader Wade Barrett. And with Nexus responsible for Cena's elimination last night in the six-pack challenge, I'm sure Cena is going to have plenty to say. We'll hear from Cena next on Raw.
John, last night at Night of Champions, I asked you a simple question. I'll ask you another simple question here tonight on Monday Night Raw. Are you disappointed that you didn't leave Night of Champions as the WWE champion?
Disappointed? Disappointed, Josh. A lot of good things happened yesterday. Fantasy football team did great. We beat the Murph. Economic Bureau says the recession's over. It's working for you. Is that a Burberry tie? Yeah, good look. And Randy Orton is the new WWE champion. Normally, I wouldn't be so excited about that, but last night, I got to admit, I enjoyed watching Randy Orton win. Because he got to RKO Wade Barrett. I don't know if the Nexus remembers me saying this, so let me just turn back the clock. I will take all of you out, one by one. Well, they started with eight, and now they're down to five. And after what happened last night, tonight, I get a match with Wade Barrett. I get a match with the leader. I get to silence the Kingpin. If I take out the leader, then everybody else is just going to walk around. What do we do? What do we do? Just like zombies. Oh, we're the Nexus. Look at my armband. If I take out the leader, the group will fall to pieces. So tonight, Wade Barrett, the winds of change stop.
Thanks, John.
Last night at Night of Champions, the last time we saw The Miz, he was weeping like a willow. Tears, actual tears running down his face.
For the record, last night at Night of Champions, I did not tap out. Daniel Bryan did not beat me. No. No. What you don't know is yesterday morning I woke up and I had a tender medial collateral ligament. That's an injury.